people to come up to assist me in taking suggestions from you for various physical activities that will be done during the course of the next scene. Things such as shaving your bat, or turning into a werewolf, or anything like that. So physical activities, shout them out one at a time so that they can write them down.
Arm wrestling tournament.
Arm wrestling tournament. Do you have arm wrestling tournament? Another one, please. Copper tone sunscreen commercial. Okay, another one.
Zip lining.
Another one, please.
Continuously falling downstairs.
You don't have a lot of words over here.
I'm glad you got that.
Jump rope contest.
Continuously falling down stairs.
Bull riding.
Okay, hold on just a moment. You have jump rope contest.
Jump rope contest.
And then bull riding.
Planking.
Sorry? Planking.
Alligator wrestling.
Alligator wrestling?
Yes. Planking.
Planking?
Planking. That's one word. Another one. Those two sounding together is very confusing. Kayaking?
Yes.
Kayaking. Another one?
Ray dance.
Trimming your nose hair.
Gross.
Thanks for the reminder.
Well, this is it.
Another one. Smuggling. Snuggling and cooking?
What? I thought it was smuggling.
What did you say?
Smuggling cooking.
Smuggling?
Yeah,
smuggling anything. Smuggling cookies. Awesome. And you said?
Cooking.
What were you writing now?
Smuggling cookies.
Well, I'm not smuggling anything. Copying me.
Blowing up balloons.
What? Give me one.
Single ladies dance.
Blowing up balloons, you said?
The single ladies dance.
The single ladies dance. Single
me?
Yeah, that's you. Single ladies dance. Another one?
Proposing.
Thanks for the reminder. Proposing. And oiling up your partner's body. I would assume a W-30.
Exercising. Unzipping.
A reminder. Unzipping. Okay. Beverly will be unzipping. Another one?
Belly dancing.
What's so funny over there?
Pole dancing?
Awesome. Pole dancing. Dancing with a pole.
Twerking.
Twerking. Twerking. And one last one. Disassembling a firearm in one word, since that's going to take forever to write.
Hopping on one foot.
There you go. I heard that time. It's your British accent. Okay, that's awesome. We're done. Good actors. So, during the course of the scene, they're going to be picking up these little slips of paper and incorporating them in the course of the scene and making it make sense. So, what I need from you is some unique location that give me a weird occupation.
Grave digger.
And give me a really weird place that you do grave digging that you normally wouldn't dig a grave.
Ocean.
Football field.
My house. A football filled ocean.
You figured out just making stuff up.
Beginning 3, 2, 1. I don't even know where to start to dig.
No, flippers did. Well, it was real good at kicking that football, but extra points.
I tell you what, the Dolphins really got a good sign there.
Hop in. It's really only a one-man boat, but you just grab it on. Oh, rapids, hold on. Alright, we're here. Football Island. Good.
I'm trying to get the right direction.
That's
right. Point north.
That's exactly where he would have kicked all the extra points. Good job, man. All right, we gotta get our shovels here. We gotta dig this. Hold on, I got two shovels here.
Can you do better?
I don't think so.
There's a ship coming.
Hey!
That boat's full of... Well, I might be able to do better. But that boat's coming! It's coming pretty close, too!
Move! Move!
I don't think he heard you!
I gotta admit something to you.
Sorry, kids make me laugh. I don't know why.
I know why they're here.
You need to tell me these things.
They're after my cookies. I had them stuck in my pants this whole time.
The cookie bin.
Yep.
I can smell it from a room far away.
I've been trying to get them up to Canada, but I just haven't been able to.
Well, they're a lot hairier here than they are down in...
Lunch?
Mm-hmm.
Come here, good eating. Leather wing.
Ah, ooh, shake it. Oh, wow, thanks.
Gotta make sure you're nice and slick.
Yeah,
well, I'm gonna get burned outside. Things are gonna flipper. Who, by the way, is really decomposing by now.
Oh, we gotta take care of that.
What?
I think I'm burned under here. Can you see my tan lines?
Yes, I can.
We're both doing really good together. Yeah, I'm sweating. I'm not either. The bandits are coming closer. Your cookie smell must be wafting.
Our reader here, whose name I've already forgotten.
Shipley.
Shipley?
Shipley!
Yeah. Shipley! He knows his lines! He is on book, so he'll be able to read along with them. David's gonna have to just make up as he goes along, because he's not a very good rememberer. But what we need from you guys is we need the title of this play. We're not using whatever play that is, whatever book that is. We're gonna make up the title of this play together in a collective. So let's make up the name of a play that's never existed.
Harper's Last Stand.
Harper?
I don't know.
Well, I'm asking.
She said Harper's Last.
Harper's Last Stand. Oh, man, Harper sounds like a badass. All right. Harper's Last Stand is the play. David's got the opening line in 3, 2, 1.
I just looked over there and saw Harper, and well, he was standing there last.
If your grace pleases, what will your grace sing for us?
The Grace will sing Kumbaya, followed by Trilogy.
I'm sorry, Your Grace.
You know me as that. That's my Saturday night name, but I do drag.
Good night, Your Grace.
Don't brush me off like that. Please don't do that. Stay here with me. You can spend the night.
Somewhat.
Really short answers, don't you? Not a lot to work with. Sure. Let's do it.
I couldn't find the other way.
I'll show you the other way.
Woman, mind your house.
My house? Okay. We can try it there if you want.
Well, Alice, what would you want me to do?
Well, I'd like for you to stop calling me Alice. That just makes me self-conscious.
I neither could nor would rule my king.
I'll rule your king.
I think so.
You have no idea, do you?
I? What stands between them is the sacrament of church. I'm less important than you think, Alice.
I've never thought of you as important. I never thought of you as important.
Whatever can be done by smiling, you may rely on me to do.
So you're just gonna smile.
I flatter very well.
This is the weirdest ass play I've ever heard.
Yes, we shall be living on that simple supper of yours for fortnight.
Oh, a simple supper. We're gonna have ramen noodles.
Oh no.
Don't get upset. We can put a little summer sausage in them and a little onion to dice them up. Or spice it up.
Joshua's trumpet. On that note, that brass conscious of yours and my daughter's walls are down.
You doing coke, man? How long you shrooms there? Were you smoking shrooms? I don't even know your daughter. And I don't know why her stuff is down.
How long have you been here? Are you in the king's party?
Oh, I've been in the king's party for a while.
Is it Will? Why?
Is it Will? Sure it's Will. There's no way it wouldn't be Will, would it?
No. Well, that depends.
You're wearing depends. Well, I can help you with that. That's not that important. Grace? Just a wee thing.
For heaven's sake, remember my office.
Oh, I remember your office. I remember when you took me in there. You told me to get on my knees and pray.
I don't stand on it, but there are certain things I may not hear.
Well, you aren't having trouble hearing that guy.
There, Alice, you see, I have a reputation for it.
You're a whore. We knew that already.
Do you know William Roper the Younger?
William Roper the Younger? Oh, Mr. Roper! I remember him. He was there in your bedroom, or that office. Your office.
Why, Richard, have you done something that should make you not welcome?
Oh, all kinds of shit.
I know it.
You're not gonna let me back in this county if this keeps up.
Of course, that's one of my servants.
I didn't know it was one of your servants.
That's one of his functions.
It's not his only function.
MC!
Mental image of a young woman headed to Canada by the name of Eva. somewhere in this vicinity over here. Shall you come up on stage, please?
Woo!
You want me to-